My name is Ahmed Said. I'm the founder and CEO of WEAC. And in WEAC, we aim to bring the pharmacy to your front door. One of the main reasons we choose Flat 6 Lab Bahrain is that we saw a lot of startup in cohort 1 and 2 receive follow-on fund from angel investors. Now we aim to be one of these startups. Flat 6 Lab Bahrain have been able to provide us with access to a quality mentors and trainer and coaches.
Good evening. My name is Nadira Abu Ali. I'm the Corporate Communications Manager at City Bahrain. When I first saw the list of mentees and I read about WEAC, my reaction literally was, yes, finally. Here is a platform that for me, as a mother of 2 children aged 13 and 1, who must visit the doctor and have to go through some suffering with the pharmacies and the location and the prescription and the insurance, this platform is going to make my life easier, in time-wise and effort-wise. And then I met the team. And it is very important for the entrepreneur to be confident, but more importantly, to believe in what they're doing, to believe in their product. And this is exactly what the team of WEAC does. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the co-founder of WEAC, Ahmed Said.
Hello, everyone. My name is Ahmed Said. I'm the founder and the CEO of WEAC, your health companion. Meet Sarah. Sarah is a patient with a chronic disease who requires medication on a regular basis. She always finds that her medication is out of stock, and she has to go to different pharmacies to find all her medication. Sometimes, the pharmacy is located 30 minutes away from her home, and she has to stay in the pharmacy over 10 minutes to obtain her approval from the insurance company. There are many, many more patients like Sarah. This is why we started WEAC. To bring the pharmacy to your front door by provide 2 solutions, the e-prescription platform for doctors and the mobile application for patients. The e-prescription platform is a tool for doctors, allowing them to prescribe the available medication and send to the closest pharmacy of patient's home. Then we deliver by the time the patient reaches their home. And the mobile application, if the doctor doesn't use WEAC, all you have to do is take photo of your prescription, receive dosage instruction, then we deliver to your home. And you can also obtain the insurance approval by one click and buy anything you need from the pharmacy, such as general items, and get dosage and refer reminder, and review your medical and order history. The pharmaceutical industry in the GCC is over $14 billion. And we are here in Bahrain, the market size is $400 million. And there are 600 clinics with over 1,000 doctors fulfilling over 4 million prescriptions every year. And we started in Bahrain, planning to operate our system in Kuwait and Saudi Arabia by 2020. How we make money? The good news, it's free for patients. And we charge 7% commission from pharmacy directly, and we're planning to operate a subscription model whereby pharmaceutical companies can buy the market insights. We are very proud today to announce that we are the only company in Bahrain have medicine delivery approval from NHRA, National Health Regulatory Authority. And we are the only fully integrated e-prescription platform in MENA region that connects doctor and insurance company, pharmacists and patient together. And so far, we have signed contracts with 8 clinics, 21 doctors, and 11 pharmacies. And we have signed contracts with 4 major insurance companies to allow patients to obtain their approval by one click. And by 2020, our plan is to have 200 doctors and 40 pharmacies and to achieve $1 million sales. And to do that, we are now raising $150,000 to invest in product development and marketing, sales, and operation. Meet the team behind WeYak. Myself, Ahmed Sayed, I'm the CEO, and I have 5 years' experience in multinational pharmaceutical company, GSK and Novalac. And my co-founder, Reem Adel, she's CMO, and also have 2 years' experience as a pharmacist in MOH, and 3 years' experience in multinational pharmaceutical company, Eli Lilly and Sanofi. And Ihab Mamdouhi has also over 10 years' experience in IT, regionally and internationally. If you would like to know more information about WeYak, please come visit our booth. You are not alone. We are WeYak. Thank you.